Sherry.
And I'm Joe. This is Baxter.
So what have we been doing during this COVID-19 few years?
Hiding out.
Besides hiding out, Joe quit shaving. And
we ran out of razors.
The video today is something that he did to pass the time. I hope you enjoy. Enjoyed it. He really had a lot of fun making those, and our grandson loved to assist him with his own little chainsaw. So it's been pretty fun.
He's got a new table and set of chairs that he plays on now.
Yep. Stay afterwards for bloopers. We've got some good trail cam footage and bloopers while we were trying to get back in the swing of things and making videos.
Yes, the whole COVID-19 thing. I'm not so convinced it was made in China. I've never seen anything made in China last so long. except that one wrench I can't get rid of. Well, until next time, we'll try to do it more often. Okay, bye.
We're just gonna keep going with it. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Can money go? Because I can't.
Okay. Hasn't affected me. Affected me. Take 20.
I forgot what I was gonna say. Okay. There's a couple bucks and. Baxter.
So cut.